It's not going to do that at 70, and you will do it. Tell me the spirit. See, the church should not be boring. The church should be lively and active. Amen.
Amen.
Or somebody say amen.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Are you happy to be here?
Oh, yes.
I want you to give God a big clap of it. Say God is good.
God is good.
Say God is good.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
God is good.
Yes, that is the spirit. All the time God is good.
Oh,
God has been merciful to us.
Amen.
From January to December 31st. December 31st. December 31st. This same time somebody died. This same time somebody was giving birth to. This same time somebody failed his or her exams. This same time somebody passed. This same time somebody got married. This same time somebody was divorced. But as for you, God is going to enlarge your ability to say amen. Yes. That is the spirit. If you believe it, you shall receive it as you believe.
Amen.
Amen. But are you here? Yeah.
I was saying to God for Almighty, but I know everybody know how to sing this song, so help me. I will sing about everything you are always. I will tell the world everything you've done in me. I'll stand on high above. I was loved but no one yet redeemed. My refuge, my stronghold. Always, always be you, faithful one, holy one. I am always with you. The future of the world is to be your hands of love. Your love reaches me, I love it all of you. I'll stand on higher ground. I was called by no one gave me this. My refuge, my stronghold. Always be you, faithful one, holy one. I am always with you, my refuge, my stronghold. Always, always be you, faithful one, holy one. I am always with you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your amen. Amen means happy. Yeah. So I want to see somebody something and big amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I thank God for my family. And I thank God for the church life. I thank God. Since 1st July, I started work. I completed today. And I signed for next year also. I thank God for giving me another contract.
Amen. Amen.
So how many of us want to also get some of the blessings of Brother Yogi? Some people, when they even get work and their contract ends, they don't want to get another contract. See, as I'm saying, as we started building and we are going on, when somebody come and testify unto God, let that, you see, it is spiritual things, and you don't, some of the things, you don't see them, but you tap into them. Said, Lord, as you have made my brother, make me also. Understand? So we are praying that any blessing that will come into our midst, that we all, we'll all be blessed.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Oh, let the army be louder.
Amen.
Amen.
There was one sister in our midst, maybe she's feeling sad, but I'll testify. She took a bus And she had an accident. A bus, she had an accident. And then she was walking in clutches. In clutches. That means she couldn't walk without the help of that designed plastic or metallic thing that support her to walk. But then today I have seen her, you see, when I went and visited her and I told her, hey, my friend, you're not coming to 2017 with these clutches.
Amen.
Because 2017, we don't need these clutches. You have to do it. Even if you come 31st what night with these clutches, you will go home without it.
Amen.
And today, to my surprise, she is walking majestically without the clutches.
Amen. Amen.
And today, yeah, you see her, she's walking majestically without the clutches.
Amen.
It is all by the grace of God. Amen.
Amen.
So we are all saying, let us all lift our hands and say, Father, we thank you for your life.
Where are my families? Yeah, my sister.
Hey,
I want to talk.
Yeah, talk.
Hey. Amen.